All right, let's get right to it. Out to the robbery of a Southside restaurant. Channel 4 Action News reporter Keith Jones is live. Keith, I understand customers were inside?
Yeah, that's right. We're on 18th Street. Penny's Diner is here across East Carson Street. It's got the red glowing lights there. It used to be known as Tom's Diner. Now, police are investigating the robbery. It happened around 2:30 this afternoon. We know no arrests have been made so far, but police are looking for a suspect at this hour. It's not clear whether that person used a weapon inside the restaurant. Now, police are not reporting any injuries thus far, and we're not so sure yet as to what was stolen inside. For now, though, we're live on the South Side. Keith Jones, Channel 4 Action News. Now